What's that? Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.